This happy little girl is Daniela, A4470673. She is a female black Cocker Spaniel, and she comes into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on August 3rd from Covina at 25 pounds and 13 months old. What can you tell us about this little lady?
She is just perfect. She's very well socialized. She had been here once before, and she has a microchip. We tried tracing it. We tried calling the registered owner. They didn't return our phone calls. We sent them a registered letter. And on August 13th, she's going to be available for adoption if they don't get their butts down here before Monday.
Yeah.
She is just phenomenal. She's great with other dogs. She's really good with kids. She's sharing a kennel with a little border collie, and they're just having a tremendous time. But she just really just wants to be around people at all times. She's the ultimate lap dog. She's very well socialized. I'm sure she's probably housebroken. She's lived indoors. She's been very well cared for. And she's just the perfect companion. She'll be perfect in any living situation whatsoever. Daniela rocks.
Yeah, it's as good as it's going to get. This is Daniela at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Come on down and meet this little lady, A447-0673. Thanks, Daniela.